Okay, the part three is uploading the data that you're going to use for the experiments to the your Azure Storage account using the Azure Storage Explorer. So I'm going to show you how to do that. First is I will open the Azure Storage Explorer, and then we're going to use this to upload the CSV into the Azure Storage account that have been created. Yeah, so. Okay, so this is my Azure Storage account. Then after that, I'm looking for my storage account. Yeah, this is the one that I just created. Yeah, as a part of my HCI cluster. Okay, so I click the upload files, and then look at my local folder. So this is the four files that I will upload. Yeah, there are four files: the borrower, loan. So the borrower is the profile of the borrower, the loan is the loan profile, and then this prod is 21 rows for the testing the production. Yeah, so I open, and then I put into the folder loans data. Yeah, so this must be correct, case sensitive. Yeah. Okay, so upload it. Yeah, yeah, so I will show you the content of the file. The content of the CSV file. Yeah, this is the borrower. This is about the borrower profile. So there are about the 10,000 rows, yeah, and then it has a member ID, residential, and so on, yeah. And then for the loan, yeah, you also have this loan ID, yeah, 10,001. Okay, so you have this member date, purpose, yeah, join application or not, yeah, loan amount, and so on. And then this one is for the production testing limited. This one is, oh no, this is borrower, so should be the borrower underscore prod, only 22 rows, yeah. And then this loan prod.csv, yeah, also 22 rows, so we're going to use this. But the one is has an empty value, yeah, so we're going to use only 21. Okay, so I already uploaded, yeah, so still in progress. The size one of the file is a little bit bigger, so it will take some time to complete, just will not be long, few seconds only. Alternatively, if you don't have the Storage Explorer, you can also upload using the Azure console. Yeah, in the storage account, you look for the your storage account here. So you open the storage account. And then in the overview of the storage account, yep, so you can this is your storage account, and then after that here, yeah, the contents, file share, tables, queue, yeah, containers, yeah. So this is your blob, yeah. So just know I already uploaded the here, yeah. You can create a new folder, and then after that you can also upload the data using this, yeah. Click upload, then after that you can choose the file from the browser. Okay, so there's another way of uploading, yeah, your CSV to this blob container. Okay, let's check the Azure Storage Explorer. Yep, completed already. So by right now, oh sorry, still in progress, loans, and then data. Okay, four files already uploaded, yeah. So this complete this part.